Hi there, it's Matt Walsh from Style Factory here, the go-to site for digital marketing and SEO advice. Today, I'm going to show you how to get a double-length trial of Semrush, 14 days of totally free access to the platform. If you're interested in using Semrush, you'll know that it's one of the most powerful SEO tools available, but that it's also pretty expensive. There is a free trial of Semrush available, but normally speaking, this lasts just 7 days, not really enough time to get a full sense of how everything works. So, in this video, I'm going to show you how to access an extended 14-day free trial of the platform, one that will give you a lot more time to try Semrush out. In fact, it's even enough time to plan a whole SEO campaign with entirely for free. Okay, so here's how you get your 14 days of Semrush. 1. Click the Style Factory trial link. Because we're an affiliate partner of Semrush, we have a special link that gives our community access to the extended double-length Semrush trial. You'll find this on the screen now, and there's also a link to it in the video description. 2. Create a Semrush account. The next step is easy enough. You just enter your email address into the field provided and create a password. Doing so opens your Semrush account. 3. Activate your 14-day trial. Once you've created a free Semrush account, you'll be asked to enter your credit card details to start your extended trial. This may seem a bit off-putting, but it's important to note that your card will only be charged if you subscribe to a plan at the end of the trial. You can cancel your trial at any point, and even if you subscribe to a Semrush plan, you can get a full refund on it if you cancel it within 7 days. In effect, this means that you can technically use Semrush for 21 days for free when you use our trial link. And that's it. You've now got access to a double-length Semrush free trial. To make sure you get other offers from Style Factory, along with access to all our digital marketing tips and tricks, please like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notifications bell. As a reminder, you'll find our special trial link in the video description, which also contains links to other useful Semrush resources and guides. Finally, if you have any queries about the extended Semrush free trial, do feel free to leave them in the comment section of this video. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.